Well, you gotta love this. She's from Chicago. She's just 13 years old. She got her big break after Ellen saw her on YouTube, and now she's battling it out on Radio Disney's Next Big Thing. This is Shealeigh. Hi, Shealeigh.
Hi.
From Bartlett.
Yeah.
So this whole thing started from YouTube. Whose idea was it to do the video and post it?
I always posted videos on YouTube. I don't know. It was just like a hobby for me. And then I sang this song on YouTube. It was called Shark in the Water. I heard it on the radio. It's by V.B. Brown. And it was one of Ellen's favorite songs. So she looked it up on YouTube. And that was,
right?
That was it.
You got discovered. So then Ellen invited you on her show. Were you nervous to perform?
I was really nervous, but it was more excitement because it's just such a cool thing to be, you know, on that stage singing, you know, doing what I love. So it was really, really cool to be there.
Yeah, you seem so comfortable. We were talking during the commercial break. She's 13. She's like, it's like you're a seasoned pro now. How did you get involved with Radio Disney and the Next Big Thing?
Well, I did like a general audition for Disney, and they mentioned N.B.T, and I was like, you know, really excited about it, because obviously that who doesn't want to be on Disney Channel? So, that was really cool, and it's all been a blast from there.
Yeah, Disney Channel is exciting. We're excited to have you here, so why don't you make your way to the stage? She's also going to be performing at the Magmile Lights Festival coming up, and if you want to vote for Shealeigh on Radio Disney's Next Big Thing, all you have to do is go to our website. We'll have the link. Right now, here's Shealeigh performing What Can I Say?
Treat this like a game, but it's my heart and it's breaking all because of you. The hourglass is running out and you're still trying to fill it up, but I lost hope. You should too. And this situation we're repeating over. It is what you made it. I'm all done. Now I'm all out. What can I say?
Thank you.